Yo, what's up, guys? It's the Venom Queen. Welcome to MTV Cribs NBA 2K16 Edition. Before I start off, I want to go ahead and show you all my character. Show you the tattoos real fast. Pretty cool. I honestly like this sleeve more just because it, like, I don't know. It just goes more, like, it goes together better. I guess you could say it that way. I don't know. But anyways, alright, then we got these. I swear I did not even put these. Alright. I went to preset character. No, randomizer. I can't remember. I was at the preset randomizer and it had a few tattoos. I took some of them off. But yeah, got the praying hand because I'm a Christian. That kind of looks like a UK, but it's BK. What you know about that BK? Venom King. All day, every day. Alright. And then, that's it. Now I will be back in 1 second. I'm about to warp in to the main event. Alright, guys. Here we are in the main court. And as you can see, rocking that Warriors for life. Alright. But yeah, I actually really, really, really like these walls. They're really cool. They like look like paintball splatters. And I also customized the basketballs. Because who doesn't like customize the balls every now and then? Like, for real. So, look at that dude. No homo intended, and wow, that was a terrible shot. And I started to feel like it was a third partner for you people. How what? If I make this, if I make this stuff, okay, if I make this one, stuff, if I make this one, I'll change my shoes. When they this one off, that was a 3-pointer. Gotta go back. If I make this, I'll change my shoes. Yeah, there we go. That's it for this video. I will see y'all next time for MTV Cribs. I might make this into a series, MTV Cribs with different games. And if you wanna see that, drop a like, comment, subscribe if you want, and also I might just make it a series anyway, just cause I thought it would be pretty cool for me, cause I already have a little bit of other footage. It's like MTV Cribs thing too, but yeah, peace. No, that was a good dunk. So see you next time, and nope, you didn't do that. See you next time in Pete. What the heck was that? I'll see you next time. And peace. Nope. And peace. Early boy. Early boy. And peace. Oh, yes. Finally, man. All right, but in all seriousness, I will see you all next time in my next video. Subscribe if you want. Like. Hit the like if you want to see more videos like this. Or I might make them anyway. But I do want to see y'all's opinion. So, like if you want to see it. Dislike if you don't. I'm fine with that. Go ahead and dislike it. Because I need their opinion, so yeah, I'll see you next time. man. Please.